And welcome back to the channel. On this video, we're doing a group ride on the Fanno Creek Trail, and we're at the Tiger Library right now in Oregon. And so we got a couple of friends with us, new friends. How you doing, Brandon?
I'm doing good. How about you, Mark?
Good. What are we riding today?
It is a Cat Trike Expedition, which is a company in Florida that makes the frames for the bike and have it set up for long touring. And add a Bafang 1000-watt motor to it.
Nice. Well, welcome to the channel. Thank you for joining us. Mm-hmm. And over here we've got Rich. How are you doing, Rich?
Hey, nice to meet you.
And what are we riding today?
This is a 2023 Wired Cruiser. I got it exactly a year ago. And the bike's gone through two upgrades since I bought it.
So awesome.
Looks a little different now.
And how do you like it so far?
It's a great bike. It's good for just commuting to work, getting groceries. Riding
awesome.
In rough weather, and yeah.
All right, well, thanks for joining us.
Yeah. Or what upgrades did you do on that one?
I upgraded the tubes.
Okay.
The stock tubes were really thin, and I got two flats. I got new tubes, I got flat out. Upgraded my shifter, but that's because I broke it, because I got in a wreck.
Okay.
You know, added the crate, added a new seat. That's about it. I think everything else is stock on it, yeah.
Definitely like the color.
And our friend Keith is back with us. How are you doing, Keith?
Pretty good.
And what are we riding?
The aerial rider Grizzly.
I think we know, yeah. There it is right there.
Second owner.
Yep. All right. And we're going to head on the Fanno Creek Trail.
All right. Who wants to lead the way?
How about you?
All right. You want me to? Okay.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, you can lead the way, Keith. I got to change up to 5. Okay.
Okay. Let's get this going.
Yeah.
Just tap it once and it should
start
there.
Recording.
Yeah.
All right.
At least my seat isn't hot this time.
Yeah.
All right, and here we go. Heading on to the Fanno Creek Trail right here. Thank you. They went left. We got behind a car that was almost not even moving.
Thank you.
go up and around.
Come up on here. The wired cruiser can go anywhere.
go left.
Okay.
At the light, we take a right, and we can continue on residential streets. We can get all the way down to Fifth Street.
Okay, so go to the next light and make a right?
Yeah, at that light, you're gonna wanna take a right.
Okay.
And the trail keeps going, but we'll be in the neighborhood.
You guys all good?
Yep.
Okay.
I got plenty of time, so.
Okay.
He got a little behind. I was going slow enough so he could see us where we're at.
Okay. You all right?
Oh, yeah. I just got stuck behind the car that was pulling out.
All right. Yeah, I've never been this far.
Oh, I know this part.
Do you?
Talent.
Yeah, he knows too.
This is my commute to work.
Oh, okay.
It is. Every day.
Nice.
Nice.
Works near here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he works at a place just over the overpass.
Okay.
We're at 54.4 volts, and that's on one battery. So
yeah, I'm at 55.8 still, so I still got
it. It's a lot better this week than last week.
I'm at 64.5.
Wow.
64? What do you got? What kind of?
He's 60 volt though, right?
It's a 60 volt, but on a fresh battery, it's like 66.7 on a 100%.